By this point, Tears of the Kingdom is just getting cursed. I mean, the game's been out for a week and the community's already insane. The developers making Ultra Hand were probably like, let's see how they'll use this to help the Koroks, you know? Save the world. Like, bro. I think we are the danger here. Subscribe for more.